tonight. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
Going on, guys. On today's video, I'm going to be showing you three different hiding spots that you can use on coastline. You can use these on online if you're playing like hide and seek with your friends or in custom games or whatever. But they're very fun to use. So yeah, if you've enjoyed today's video, guys, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Other than that, guys, I'll let you guys enjoy today's video. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Turn us to thousands, and we'll grow.